Using this photo, you can measure hair density and hair caliber and hair length and the color of hairs. Okay, I will show you how to measure hair density and hair caliber. In case of the number of hair density, you have to make some area with how size of area is very important to calculate the number of hairs per square centimeter. So you just click the square button here, and then you can make some 10 millimeter square like this. This is a rectangular type. If you want to make some a round circle, just click again square, and then click radius one by one. Here it just put in 10. You can make 10 millimeter scale. After that, you can measure the number of hairs per square per area the size. Of course, you can count the number of hairs by manually and automatically. In case of this kind of long hair, we cannot count automatically. But I just show you how. Yeah, it's a little long. So, this kind of short hair, we can count automatically precisely like this. But this kind of long hair, we cannot count automatically correctly. So I recommend you this kind of long hair by manual type. Okay, and then just I will make area with 10 millimeter square again. Okay, in this kind of long hair, you can count only by manually. This is terminal hair 1, so you just click terminal hair 1. This is 2 hair follicle. In case the terminal 2, just click. And the 2, this is also 1 hair follicle. In that case 1. 1, this 1, this is 1, this is 1. This is 2 hair follicle. In that case just 3, 2. You don't need to count the out of this area. As you see, in this area is 10 millimeter square, the right side here, and then the number of hair is 11. One hair follicle is 5, two hair follicle is 3. The number of follicle is 8, but the number of hair is 11. Using this data, you can count how many hairs and follicles per square centimeter in this part. Can you understand? Okay, so I will explain some more function of this density menu. In case of EF, EF means empty follicle. Some patients, there are follicles but no hairs. In that case, we just named that as empty follicle. V1, V2 means, V means Barrow cell. When you see the hairs with your eyes, like this kind of thick hair is terminal hair. But this kind of thin hair, you can decide this hair as Barrow hair. In that case, you just click Barrow hair V. When you count all hairs in this area by terminal hair and Barrow hair, you can see the result, how many Barrow hair and how many terminal hairs. Okay, and then how to make measurement of caliber. You just click the caliber menu here, see, and then click. After that, you just click one side and then mouse, the left mouse click, you will see the result of hair caliber. Okay, today is I would like to show, I would like to demonstrate how to measure hair density and hair caliber. I will, thank you.